Hey, this is Robinbeare once again, and just another real quick video. I'm in a background of my 1929 Chevrolet International. That's the car that I'm going to be getting in a couple of years by the time I'm out of high school and maybe even college. I like old 1920s Chevrolets. They look so cool when you look at them. But anyways, if you like or dislike this video, I will know. So do the right thing, and I'll see you next time.